Hey guys, it's me, Sparkle Girl, and welcome to another video. And today, we are going to be playing a fun game called Among the Sleep. Now, this game, we are going in completely blind this time. We don't even know a thing that's going on right now. Hmm?
Do you know stuff about this game?
Nope. Actually, okay, so I remember when I was around 5 years old and I watched the first video of it when Markiplier was just, like, starting off.
You watched Markiplier when you were five?
Well, I'm sorry, I had a very lonely life. I had no life, so I just kind of basically watched him.
I just don't think that your mom would let you watch someone who likes to talk about other stuff and
curses. You see, the thing is, my mom didn't actually know that they said bad words. So thing is, I watched the first episode, but by that time, the other ones hadn't came out yet, and I didn't see the other ones. So I've forgotten completely about what happens. So I'm basically going in blind. I don't even know what's gonna happen. But I think I was five. I might have been seven or six.
I don't know. A simple user. I refuse to say my real name.
Yeah, her YouTube channel will be linked in the description down below.
Hopefully.
And remember, she's been in most of my videos.
I literally have no idea what I'm doing.
Yeah, and we're going to be going into loads of games. So remember, if you find any cool games that you think would be pretty nice for us to do, please leave some suggestions in the comments down below. Like, subscribe, and let's get right into it. Alrighty.
So these controls are awful. I've only played a little bit, just so that I can get a feel for the controls, but they are horrid.
So how far have you gotten in?
Only a little bit past the closet.
Okay.
Cup.
Oh, that looks weird. Oh, I get it. Oh, it's a cup.
Yeah.
It's a cup. Who puts their eyes in with the cup? Use your mouth, not your eyes, to eat. Jeez, you're not Bill Cipher or some.
Bill Cipher?
I just made some stupid. Okay, when I was a kid, I used to watch this show.
Gravity Falls.
Yeah. And I still remember some stuff, and I make references every now and then.
Why do people think children sliding colors on a pole actually entertains them?
Oh my goodness. Right! Oh! I just remember that! Watched that,
How to Make Among the Sleep Not Scary. All Limbo's done.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah, I remember that!
They might want to hear the audio.
I think I know a little someone who's ready for some cake.
Gimme. I don't like strawberry.
Neither do I. I prefer vanilla with chocolate on the outside. My granny has
vanilla and strawberry. That's gross.
Yeah.
Ew. Go.
I think that's. Yeah, that's. Ugh.
People are gonna be like, I love vanilla and strawberry.
Yeah, I mean, don't hold it against us if we don't like, you know, that. What is going on right now?
I need the cake.
The darkness. The darkness is surrounding us.
Darkness.
We're hallucinating. Oh god, the demons have come to claim our soul.
Stop yelling. You're gonna destroy the people who have earbuds on, or headphones, or whatever.
Oh, right.
Presents.
Look what I have. I wonder what it is.
It's a teddy bear.
Can we go upstairs and find out?
No.
It's a teddy bear?
Yeah.
Oh my.
I can't really remember a lot about this game because
literally
I was like,
one bite.
So little when.
You only gave me one bite, lady. Also, this is very creepy. Why are your eyes literally all the way open?
I mean,
never do
she
that
She does
again.
Look creepy. She does look really creepy.
What do I have to do to get you never to do that again? Oh.
It's been like weeks since we last watched that How to Make This
How
Game
to make
Not Scary.
Sleep not scary.
Yeah, I didn't even...
Darkness is chasing us.
I didn't even know
Darkness
that...
is taking over everything!
Oh. It's consuming the household as we know it! Guys, the inner demons have released.
Now go away.
They're all going to die.
Don't put me in there.
Don't you dare, please, no.
Please.
No, why?
Thank you. Thank you.
Shush.
Told you it's a teddy bear!
Teddy bear. I want him. Gimme. Hey!
You're acting like a kid. Okay.
She won't give me my presents!
Okay, don't put me down, please. Don't.
You evil lady! Burn the witch at the stake! How dare you? Alright, Can we just burst down the gate or something? Let's just
don't
like
tell
crash
me what to
and
do.
I just want to crash into everything.
Don't tell me what to do.
Okay, sorry.
No, because this is
okay.
Shush, please.
Anyways,
oh, it's a little tunnel. Oh, it's a little tunnel. Ooh, fun.
Upsie daisies.
How does a baby this 2 years know how to walk and climb? Much less run. Oh, hi, Tony.
Oh, it's a teddy bear. There he is.
Hey, you found me.
Can you just shush, please?
My name is Teddy. Nice to meet you. Hey, what's your name?
Bye.
I think he's gonna murder us.
I think someone put drugs in my cake.
Not much of a talker yet, eh?
No, go away.
That's creepy.
Let's play a game.
No.
No, thank you, Jigsaw. I'd like to not play a game, actually.
I'll hide the pink elephant while you're not looking.
What pink elephant?
Oh, that pink elephant.
Come here. Turn around.
Oh, that thing?
And cover your eyes.
Do you expect me to follow your directions? Don't tell me what to do. I can't move anymore.
What are you doing with your finger? You're just like...
That's creepy.
There. You can look now.
Oh. Oh, he's gone. Oh, yeah.
Real good.
Real great job. Master of hide and seek. Real great job, Mr. Teddy. You've just won an Emmy Award. I hope you're proud of yourself.
Does it work?
Didn't even last five seconds.
Yes, it does. It's a music box and it works. Now shut up.
That teddy bear is going to be secretly evil, I just know it.
That's a nice melody.
Your voice is weird.
You are creepy.
I'm gonna stand.
Are you standing on top of him?
Yes.
What are you doing with your finger? It's like going through your shirt.
What?
How is that even logic?
I don't think it does logic.
Try hitting those pins with a bowling ball.
What?
Why? What?
What bowling ball? What pins?
What do we even achieve from this?
Upon a dry, dry hill.
What's the point?
Use a drink thing and start to drill.
Boom, I did it.
Unless we reach water with our newly dug well,
Scortish shake in the kids' room. No, I just knocked everything over. It's not I got an achievement for getting a strike, but I really just stepped on every bowling pin.
Dear God. Okay, did you hear that story? Dear God, that's dark. It's even worse than that.
Does it rhyme?
Yes.
How do you start it?
That way. You press a button, teddy bear. So you know how to speak, but you don't know what to do. A baby is smarter than you, apparently.
Pick me up and carry me on your back.
Gotcha. Where you can strangle us, where you can murder me.
Here.
I don't want to be killed. I don't like you.
I'm gonna go in the closet.
How about your closet?
I know how to play this.
So you've seen...
Yes, I've seen this part. I've seen this part.
Okay, so past the closet, you don't really know anything.
Well, I know some stuff past the closet, because I've gotten past here. There's a moving... Actually, no, keep talking there. There are monsters in here.
There are definitely monsters in here now.
This closet is tiny. Literally, how does physics work?
Physics are weird.
Physics.
What's the heck? How? First things first. Okay, how?
There's a creepy thing somewhere. Cause there's a cloak jacket thing that's moving. For that wear.
Dear God, this place is flipping huge. I don't like those noises. One of those things are gonna be coming to life. One of those things. I know it.
That's moving.
I don't like that. That scares me. I don't like it. Burn it with
fire. It's moving.
Kill it with fire.
Look, the arm is moving.
Ugh, I don't like that. Yeah, I do not like that at all. Oh dear God, I do not like that. Please, no.
What is that sound?
Run, please. Ah, that.
You can't run while you're.
That coat hanger scared me. The coat scared me.
Let's go. Let's go somewhere nice.
I don't know if I like this.
Wait.
What?
These are all coat hangers. Oh yeah, here. This one moves. Not bad. But if you look up.
By the way, if you guys are hearing music in the background.
That's the van outside.
Yeah, the creepy white van.
Well, just no, it's just my friend's van. No. Here, what?
Yeah, I mean, still creepy. Oh my God, it's the monster.
What are you doing in the closet?
Dear God, it's Miss Alien Eyes.
Are you playing with your new friend?
And you're not even gonna question how I got him?
There. Nice to meet you. How are you today?
I will admit, it's really hard to animate 3D things, and this is actually really good. I'm not hiding from you. That closet is secretly giant. Are you not even gonna check
why
I was in there?
I'm sorry, wait, what? 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 How?
But it's light out. Why are you putting me to bed?
Now, you can wake up early tomorrow and play with your friend all day.
What? I thought I told you never to do that again.
Please leave me alone.
Dear God, you're terrifying. And they're waiting just for you.
That's not true.
We should keep them.
Yes, we should. Why aren't you blinking anymore?
I don't know if I like you.
I don't know if I like any of this.
I think she's evil.
I've seen part of this, but I've seen past this part a little bit, so...
I'm pretty
Wait,
much
what?
Blind.
What? I forgot what happens here.
What is going
Wait,
on?
What's happening?
Something does not seem right. It's so
what's
creepy.
What's going on?
It just brings chills down my
Wait, what?
Wait, what? Teddy bear?
Teddy, no.
Oh my God. It's
Teddy,
an exorcist.
Come back.
It's an exorcist.
Teddy,
oh my
come
God.
Back.
What is... No, don't leave me.
Teddy, no.
Wait,
what?
Sorry.
Wait.
Why?
What?
No.
Help,
no, I'm being.
Please.
We are being dragged into the pits of Lucifer.
Why did the door come open? Why did the lights shut off?
Dear God.
What the
heck is going on? I do not like this.
I've seen this part before. Except it said use that to peek around corners, but the thing is, it doesn't work.
Wait, use what?
Dang it, he went under the couch again. It's, if you hear me talking about Paco or something, that's just my kitten. Here we go, now we gotta get Teddy out of the washer,
cat
washing machine.
That's also what the rattling noise in the background is.
Hear that? He's in the washing machine.
No, why?
He's in the washing machine.
Dear God, no.
No, you
Teddy
have to.
Bear.
You have to unplug it so you can get him out. Why is there literally no other water in there but you're soaking?
Are you? Oh God, is he okay?
Well, I'm sorry, I have no idea where she is.
That's just creepy. No.
That
no.
wasn't unlocked before.
God, please, no. Don't you dare.
Let's go.
The music in the background is so happy, just making things so
weird. Monsters are listening.
That does not help our situation, saying that. By the way, really sorry if you're hearing music in the background. It's the stupid van.
Why is the TV on?
Why is it turned to static more like... Wait, is this... Okay, we've now entered the living room.
Wait, did you see that? Did you see that?
See what?
There was a shadowy figure in the corner and it disappeared.
What?
Why do we have...
We have entered the movie Poltergeist.
It's the static TV all over again. What is that? What was that sound? I don't like that. I don't run. So hide. Come on.
I hear a sound! I don't like the
that
sound.
That was pushed off.
Dear God.
What is that?
I suddenly don't feel very safe right now.
That's something, not surprising.
Like, something about this does not...
Something about this is creepy. Which is basically everything.
So,
I think the coat hangers are evil.
Yeah, they are creepy.
I think the coat hangers are evil. But there is one, like, right here.
How can this child, who's probably only 2 years... No.
Why do we have so many coat hangers, and why is there feet?
I hope those are just shoes.
I hope those are shoes, too.
I don't like that closet door, how it's opened.
Neither do I.
Oh, dear God, please, no. Like, whenever I'm sleeping and then I just look to my side to see my closet door open, I just kind of cringe my eyes and just...
Cringe your eyes.
I just kind of... Because my face cringes and I just lean over and just slowly close it. Just never open again, please. I hate you, closet.
Your face cringes.
Yes, that. Well, this is kind of... You freaked me out. Dear God. We're playing a horror game. You scared us.
No wonder it's all dark in here.
Yes, and we're recording a YouTube video, so please, shush.
Just,
I haven't been here before. Have I? I don't think.
In that case, I guess this is the part where you are oblivious to stuff.
Oh yeah, because I never was able to. Oh yeah, there's a drawing here.
What was that sound supposed to be?
That was just the thing that you picked up the drawing.
I know, but that sound.
I know.
It's so weird. I don't know if I like that sound.
I don't think I do.
Okay, so what do we do here? Maybe if we stack them up, we can reach the door. Why do we have to be so short?
Because we're a baby. And babies are short. Most people are. The sound you make whenever you climb that.
I think the thing we play as is the monster.
These are more coats. These are more coats.
How many coats does one household need?
Especially one with only two people.
Well, you never know. Your father might be here.
No, at the beginning, she says, "What are you doing here?" Your mother, whenever the person, I'm guessing, is your father, comes to the doorway.
Well, I mean, we can't just assume that was your father. I mean, it could technically be the mailman just delivering your present. And the lights are now on. Okay.
Sorry about that.
Anyways, there's a lot of distractions in the background. We are so sorry. There are dog chains rattling from the dog's collar.
Dog chains?
The collar thing. And now the sink is running. So many people hate us right now, probably.
Shoes!
Oh, glorious shoes.
It's like in Little Nightmares, the shoe pit. There's just way too many shoes.
Yes, watch our videos. Little Nightmares is cool.
I love Little Nightmares. Limbo was done downloading and stuff. I don't know if Inside downloaded yet.
Hold on, just like...
We're gonna take out every single shoe. You can skip past this if you want.
Alright, so can you pause for a second?
Yeah.
Anyways, guys, we're gonna end this video for today. And remember to check out my friend's channel, who is
a simple user.
And anyways, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, comment down below, and watch some other videos
by us.
Yes, I did a rhyme, I did a do. Anyways,
excuse me.
Anyways, guys, we'll see all you in the next video.
Which is like
bye-bye.